the archaeological team. You're very lucky, Will. Why, you're going back to a world that's almost 3 centuries in advance of anything you've ever known before.
I'm not going back.
Don't be a little fool. I'm sorry, Will. Tell me about your sister, Judy.
You're so much like her. It'd be like telling you about yourself.
You two seem to have made friends very quickly.
Yes, sir. Will and I know a great deal about one another now.
Well, that's good, because our work is almost done here. Will, we checked out the statue. It was erected by your parents before they left.
Did they leave anything else, sir?
Oh, a number of ancient artifacts, of course. Primitive galley, remnants of an early communication system.
No, I don't mean anything like that. I mean like a message for me.
I'm afraid not, son.
Oh.
Try not to take it too hard, Will. It was a long time ago.
My team checked out your pod's capability, Will. You can rendezvous with our mother's ship at 0600.
And go where?
Back to Earth. Where else?
Dr. Smith and your robot are already on their way to your vehicle. Well, that is if you want to take that antique robot along.
I wouldn't go anywhere without him.
I understand. You'll make an interesting addition to our space museum.